Ryujinx, the Nintendo Switch emulator, just got multiplayer support, and this is absolutely incredible, and this way you can play local multiplayer games online. So if a game like Mario Kart 8 or Animal Crossing supports local multiplayer, you can use this online on the Ryujinx emulator. So again, this is pretty sick, so you can connect to your friends all the way across the world. And for this, you need a custom build. If it is in the master builds, I will update the pinned comment, so make sure to check it. And I will join a game from Gaming for Bros, which is another amazing emulation YouTuber. So make sure to check his channel out after watching this one. So now introducing local multiplayer support is right here, and this is on the Patreon page. And click whatever system you have, so you have Linux or you have Windows. For me, I got Windows, so download it and save it. I already got it, so I'm going to click cancel. But after it's saved, you need to open it up, unzip it, and then go to the release. Once there, just open up Ryujinx.exe and it should open up like nothing happened. One thing changed, in options and settings, there now is a menu called multiplayer. And right here are some basic settings you can change. First of all, the mode, if you want to enable this, use LDN. And if you want to have it disabled, click disabled. This is a setting which if you have an older router or if you have some really restricted settings, this might enable multiplayer. Just try it without, and if you really have a lot of issues with connectivity, you have to enable this. Usually this is not required. For username, you can pick whatever you want. And for the network passphrase, everyone with the same passphrase will be able to join you. So if it is empty, like now, your server is public and anyone can join you. And if you have a passphrase, for example, a random one, you need to send this to your friends, and if they put it in, they can see your server. For now, we know when we are going to join, so I can keep this at public. Then click save, and now Gaming for Bros is ready to join. Alright, so now if you and your friends are at the same game version, you can basically open up a party like normal. So for Animal Crossing, you need to go to the little airport at the bottom and then host your party. Alright, so now Gaming for Bros should be able to join.
Let's see. Wait, now there's multiple islands.
Oh, those are for other peoples.
Yeah, but I know which one's yours, so.
Everyone who is public can join the same parties.
Alright, I'm going to your island.
I see it. So now he's actually joining me online, and as it previously, he is another emulation YouTuber, so check out his link in the description below or in the top right corner.
Okay, so it does change the time to your time.
Oh, really?
Like for me as well, which makes sense.
Fair.
Oh, I'm here, boy. I'm at your island.
Just a second. I'm exiting the airport. Alright, so as you can see, we are both here right now on the island, and it actually works pretty great.
Yeah, pretty epic. It works indeed.
Alright, so I hope you find this useful, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to let me know by dropping a like down below, comment for more emulation videos. Sadly, the gameplay is still blurred because Nintendo will still take down my videos. But I'll see you in the next video.